Something told me we might hear from him.
He's a man on a mission.
I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on. This superstar loves getting aggressive.
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
You mad, bro? I guess so.
Wonder what this is about.
Here we go.
Let's see what he has to say. A fine line between being competent and being an egomaniac. Well, okay.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
This place is a wreck!